The final judgment is already in act in the course of our existence, the Pope said this morning during his morning catechesis at the general audience, at which more than 40,000 people were present in St. Peter's Square, continuing the reflections on the profession of faith. Speaking of the affirmation, I believe in eternal life, the pontiff emphasized that the judgment is pronounced in every moment of one's life. If we receive with faith the salvation of Christ, or if we remain in disbelief, closing up within ourselves. But if we close ourselves to the love of Jesus, it is us who condemn ourselves. We are condemned by ourselves. Salvation is the opening of oneself to Jesus, and He saves us. If we are sinners, all of us are sinners, all, we ask forgiveness and go with the desire to be good. The Lord forgives us. But for this, we have to be open ourselves to the love of Jesus, who is stronger than all other things. Therefore, we have to think of the judgment not with fear or hesitation, but with expectation and profound joy, as to the moment in which we will be judged, finally ready to be reclothed in the glory of Christ as a bridal garment. After greeting the Spanish pilgrims, Pope Francis read a message for all America, who tomorrow, December 12th, celebrates the feast of its patron, Our Lady of Guadalupe. The apparition of the image of the Virgin on the cloak of Juan Diego, said the Pope, was a prophetic sign of an embrace, the embrace of Mary to all the inhabitants of the vast American lands, and that today they must hold their arms open like the Virgin, with love and tenderness. America, he concluded, is a generous land where diverse peoples can live together, able to respect human life in all its phases, and to receive migrants just as the poor and the marginalized of all times.